Ball carrier number 30, David. Touchdown South. Ball carrier number 30, David Minaya, in the end zone, touchdown.
No worries. Later, bro, no worries, man. I'll fix you up later.
Go. for the number 30, David Minaya. Extra point by number 88. The New Mexico High School Coaches Association would like to thank Ultimate Team Sales, corporate sponsor of...
You know what? You hear about all these players across the state all year long. and you only vaguely hear about getting to play in this game. Whenever you actually get the opportunity to play in this game and you actually get to meet these guys, you make a bond within 3 or 4 days that cannot be broken. We've had so much fun on this trip, and we became a team in 3 days, and you can see it on the scoreboard today that we just had it going, and it ended up paying off in the Dirty South Rose. You know, high school goes by so fast. I got to play in 3 state championships, and they flew by, each and one of them. And all I want to say is work hard for every minute and enjoy every second of it, because it goes by so fast that it goes by in a blink of an eye. And guys, please work hard to get this opportunity to play in this game. This has been the funnest experience for all of us that I think I've ever had in football. And you know, I would give a shout out to all the guys from the 4A and 5A, David Anaya, Ryan Green, Ricky Milks, Xavier Hall, and all the rest, all the linemen for doing a great job. The Deming coaches for being the best coaches that anybody could ask for. Thank you, because we made it an experience that'll last a lifetime.
From there, man.
It meant a lot. It gave me a lot of pride. It gives us a lot of pride for the South. I'm happy to come down and report and play for the South and show them how the South plays and show them what it's like. It took a lot of teamwork. We all came in and became friends right away, because we all came here for the same reason, the rest of the year. And the Deming coaches taught us a lot about teamwork and how to come together and play with a lot of heart and play with a lot of pride and no running mouths and just play the game how it's supposed to be played.